Jeffrey Epstein's death is raising troubling questions.
So Jeffrey Epstein was killed under very suspicious circumstances 24 hours or less after the about 12 hours less after the documents were unsealed, exposing Bill Clinton and Dershowitz and Prime Minister Ehud Barak and you name it. So everyone with half a brain thinks, suicide, give me a break. So it's not some conspiracy theory, but watch CBS move forward and try to say it's all a conspiracy theory.
It's about how such a high-profile suspect could apparently take his own life while in custody. But it's also raising some conspiracy theories. One retweeted by Epstein's former friend, President Trump.
First thing they do is smear Trump. Trump is not implicated by any of the underage girls. They said, in fact, that he did not have sex and so forth. Trump was in Palm Beach, and this guy was in Palm Beach, and he crossed paths with everybody. Big deal. But they're going to say, Jeffrey Epstein, former friend of President Trump. Total propaganda.
Tracy has more.
Shortly after Jeffrey Epstein was found dead in his jail cell, President Trump retweeted this video from a conservative commentator.
For some odd reason, people that have information on the Clintons end up dead, and they usually die from suicide.
Former President Bill Clinton was also once friendly with Epstein, but there is...
What a propaganda tactic. All they say is Bill Clinton also friends, and then move on. Bill Clinton is the single king on the chessboard that this is all about, and everyone knows it. Bill Clinton wasn't just friends with Epstein. Bill Clinton flew on his jet numerous times. He even had the Secret Service not fly with him. Bill Clinton used underage hookers, and it's in the documents. Give me a break. What a propaganda smear piece. How stupid do they think we are?
A Clinton spokesman said, the suggestion that the Clintons were involved is ridiculous and of course not true. And Donald Trump knows it.
You know, this is just more recklessness. What he's doing is dangerous.
Republican Marco Rubio agrees it's dangerous. He says there is evidence Russian bots are now pushing this new conspiracy theory online to further divide Americans. In a tweet, Rubio said, Putin has weaponized our polarization. The Russians have done this before.
So now they're digging up the boogeyman Russia again. This is just pathetic. So if anyone doubts that Jeffrey Epstein just innocently killed himself in federal prison with everyone watching, it's all because of Russian bots.
CBS News has confirmed a Russian disinformation campaign helped push a bogus theory that Hillary Clinton's presidential campaign paid to have a Democratic National Committee staffer murdered. Police believe 27-year-old Seth Rich was killed after an attempted robbery 3 years ago in Washington. That Russian-fueled conspiracy theory was also promoted by allies of President Trump and Fox News. President Trump is here in New Jersey on vacation. He is believed to have spent the day golfing. Elaine?
Anyone questioning what really happened to Jeffrey Epstein is just a conspiracy theorist and by being propagated by the Russian trolls. Yeah, okay.